their house. And who has home security systems in their house, Madam Speaker? It's the people who can afford them. Home security is not something that is a need. It is not something that is a requirement, especially not in a country like ours. Home security, yeah, it's not. And the members from across the way yell, really, really. Yeah, it's not a requirement, Madam Speaker. It is something that people get installed because they want to have it. Desperately wanting something is not a requirement. And that's what is so mind-boggling about conservative logic. They think that just because I really, really, really want something, therefore, it suddenly becomes a need. It's not a need. We don't live in a country that needs home security systems. Of course, there are a lot of people out there that want them. I have one in my house, but I don't think that it's a requirement, and therefore the federal government, through the taxpayers of this country, should not be subsidizing and effectively paying for them. What kind of country do we live in, Madam Speaker, when we agree that the federal government needs to help people install and pay for home security systems in their house? It's ridiculous. This bill should not